If I'm here in DC, willing to work and represent the people of the island, why the rest of the Congress cannot do that? The Senate is having hearings, the Senate are meeting, people in the airlines, people in the hospitals, everybody's working, and we are not doing that in Congress. So I do believe that we should be present doing the people's job in the capitals as many other members. So that's the main reason I voted to adjourn for this. And why the committee has to have a different procedure to do that. I'm always meeting with Jaresco. I'm always meeting with Marrero. I'm always meeting with the cabinet members on the island. I'm always doing my job in Puerto Rico. What is a shame is that you use this committee to have informal forums with even not inviting the members of this committee like me and Amata Radaguagan when you are discussing territory issues. So if you want to talk about why you're using this committee and having this hearing that these are invited, but not in the rest of the informal forums, that is one of the reasons that if we got present meetings, hearings like we used to have it, like they have in the Senate, like they do actually in Puerto Rico, the House and the Senate, they're meeting and they're having session as we speak. Why Congress cannot do the same thing we are asking for all Americans and all businesses among the nation? That's the reason. And that's why I voted for actually adjourn the committee and having a formal meeting.